On a cold and gray Chicago morning, another little baby child is born.